so go.
It's your boy, M-A-R, to the I, to the O.
Welcome you to my biggest fucking house up in the hills. You can get through the gate if you got the dollar bills. Throwing a Mario Party and your ass got invited. Ain't no need to worry, you'll get a little excited. See the kids Mario Party playing games up in the car.
Dancing, fucking,
getting drunk up in my bar. All my friends and all my enemies have Sonic's doing blow, so he be running. Peach is looking fly all in her dress. Mega Man's having a washer dry threesome, what a mess.
It's a Mario Party, baby. Nintendo boys go crazy. Everybody's getting smashed and then we're gonna smash. As long as Bowser doesn't clean up all the ladies.
Number bro Luigi, he never allowed. Head in the cloud, wonder what the fool doing now.
It's me, Luigi, my invitation to Instagram last night.
Damn, this party's hotter than the club. Pikachu electrocute players in the tub. Crash Bandicoot getting crunk on apple juice. Forget about all of your worries cause the Goombas getting loose. Back to the old school Pong battles. Talking about the roof of the palace. Take a hit from a chain chunk's mouth. Sort of a delicate process, shit could easily go south. Croft rating dudes, if by twos you mean the bruise. Players taking shots at Professor Layton's glue. Best part about the party is the lack of bros. And I'm talking about the one who just put green up on my toes.
It's a Mario Party, baby. The smoking on crews getting hazy. The controls on crews and the boots are drinking booze. And if I try to hit the Savage, you a slave,
I ain't expecting any guests. Must be the 100,000 pizzas, I'm impressed. Tipping the guy 100 for 30 minutes.
Or less.
Here we go, open the door and
pull up to the Twitch stream.
It's me, Luigi is here. Now the party can finally start for real.
Well, I think I'll turn in for the night. It's getting pretty late, almost 7:45.
Hey everybody, I'm throwing a party and everyone here is invited. Sonic is ready to bring all the bodies around on my pad expedited. Everyone's coming, so quit all your bumming about Luigi, he's a dope. So jump in this pipe, cause I'm warning tonight, holy shit, I did too much coke.
Take the drugs away from Sonic, please, baby. Those gold coins is how you pays me. We're 5 minutes here, but it can't be too much pain. And no one wants to fight, cause we're lazy. The Mario Party ain't over, oh no. All the copies in the house, screaming, oh no.
The first thing is it was really better. Yeah, we're gonna go to the smaller league.
Chances are you aren't sharing an epic dinner with your friends right now, but you could be. Just book a seat at a private dining event with your Chase Sapphire Reserve card. Then get to it. A multi-course menu, insane flavors, a wine pairing. Is that Crispy Duck? Experience more unforgettable dinners with private dining events from Sapphire Reserve. Chase, make more of what's yours. Learn more at chase.com/sapphire reserve.
Cards issued by JPMorgan Chase Bank and a member FDIC, subject to credit approval, terms apply.
The friendship is sharing deal.
Because I want one of your McNuggets.
And I need some of your quarter pound.
There's a deal for everyone at McDonald's. Get two favorites like 10-piece chicken McNuggets and a Big Mac for just $6. Price and participation may vary. Single item at regular price cannot be combined with any other offer.
Searching for your next set of wheels? Get pre-qualified at CarMax and see your personalized monthly payment for any of our cars with no impact to your credit score. Because CarMax has made it as easy as a Sunday drive to get your financing options with the shopping experience tailored to you. So you can get the car that's right
for
you
and
right for your budget.
Play it,
man. Get started at CarMax.com and get all your options in just a few easy clicks. See CarMax.com for details. CarMax, that's car buying reimagined.
Been on the post of goods since 1986. Old school. I'm bringing you a laid back
summertime jam.
Hold on a minute, Link.
Hey, what's up, old man?
I see that you're embarking on another epic quest. You're going to use your rope arena to rescue the princess. But you'll need a magic weapon that'll never ever miss. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this!
Oh, thanks, old man. That is really very nice. I can always count on your help and friendly advice. No, I've never seen a sword in quite that shape or size. Oh, God, that's not a sword. It's your dick in disguise.
Yes, I can lie, I have painted
my screen.
Now grab your destiny, if you know what I mean. Wait a minute, they don't leave the cave. Where do you think you're going? This is a great chance to fall. Screw the man, shall know
what happened?
There was no time to lose. I got a war run out of Zelda. It's chilled at Goo. Wait, this isn't Cat's Lair. I'm a Liberty City. This place looks just like Philadelphia. But even more shit, I'm at the corner of Dead Cotton Prostitute Junction. Something in my ocarina must have gone a malfunction. I gotta fix it quickly. There is justice to do.
Hold on a minute, Link.
Oh, man, is that you?
This is a place you can't survive with just a sword in your wrist. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
Well, that's really kind of dumb. That's your wrinkled dick again. Look, I know I'll wear a tunic, but I'm not into men.
Don't be that way, bitch. Let me introduce you to my three best friends, Mr. Johnson and the Juice Crew. If you see the princess everywhere, you know you're gonna grab her. So why don't you try to come grab my infinite amount of gather?
Oh my god!
I got a warp out of here, Princess Zelda. I must defeat Ganondorf before it gets too late. Okay, now I really don't know where I am.
Hold on a minute, Link.
God damn it, old man.
You're in Raccoon City. It's a zombie abyss. It's dangerous to go with the home team.
No! Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm not giving you a gun touching your with. Stop the chilled out crew! Jeez! Come in here telling me you got a wee-wee weapon. It's not true. I'm not gonna touch it. I'm not gonna... No!
Is that a no on the hand job, or...?
I played a vicious part. I've broken our fair share of parts. I'm about to blow. So if you come around, then you should know. I'll tear you up in two. Go ahead, walk it off if you know what's best for you. Lower than below. Take your heart like a repro. You dug yourself into a pretty mess that I made for you. I'm about to show for the time you're gonna lose by the time I go. Tear you up in two. Go ahead, walk it off if you know what's best for you.
Introducing the new Starbucks Pistachio Cream Cold Brew. Silky Pistachio Cream Cold Foam tops our bold, smooth cold brew for a delicious twist on a favorite winter flavor. Make today a good day. Order ahead on the Starbucks app.
Imagine yourself in this VIP lounge. Any closer and you'd be on stage. Experience more with private events and VIP perks from Chase Sapphire Reserve. Learn more at chase.com/sapphire reserve.
Cards issued by JPMorgan Chase Bank and a member FDIC. Subject to credit approval. Terms apply.
If you make a stitch, you can make an outfit that makes heads turn. Making you trend, literally. And that makes you pause. What are you making next? So you make you a business that you make on Squarespace. Makes you blow up, selling your style, your tips, and your very own fashion line. Because if you can make a stitch, you can make the next fashion empire. Everything to sell anything. Squarespace. Use offer code Spotify for 10% off your website or domain.
FanDuel presents Sunday Victories. When you summon the strength to lift your massive St. Bernard out of your lucky playoff seat, just in time to watch your team return the kickoff for a TD. You bet and you won in the game of life. Now, if you want to bet on the game of football, try FanDuel. New customers bet $5 and get $150 in free bets, guaranteed.
21 plus and present in Tennessee. First online real money wager only. Refund issued as non-withdrawable free bets that expire in 14 days. Restrictions apply. See terms at sportsbook.fanduel.com. Gambling problem? Call TN Redline, 1-800-889-9789.
So close to getting in my head. All of the dirty words you said. As lies would overflow and drown me out of breath. But still I held on to the edge. So go ahead and talk the talk. 'Cause I'll be watching as you drop. I'll soar up to the sky as you watch me from below. Fate's on my side and it will show. Oh, I never believed in superstition. Karma's what you make. Keep on living with jealousy. 'Cause I'll be better than you'll be. So what's the point on holding tight on? My joy will only drive you crazy. Oh, I never believed in superstitions. Oh, but I know it's in my intuition. Revenge only delays, and my time's not worth the waste. 'Cause karma's gonna help me anyway. Watch out, karma's what you make. Dark, the words you said have left its mark. But after all this time and pain, there's one thing I really have to see. Watch out, karma's what you made. Oh, I never believed in superstitions. Oh, but I know it's in my intuition. I won't take your bait, no need to make you pay. 'Cause karma's gonna help me. Watch out, karma's what you make. Oh, 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 oh. Watch out, karma's what you make. Watch out, karma's what you make.
Okay.
They've sent you a letter. Come back home to play. But to your dismay, this isn't your day. For the happy